did you not read the colony policy that defines you as company property? That wavers your say in autonomy.